Right, we're at Redfern Oval again. So the boys are loving it down here, so we've got a bit of local knowledge. So we'll show the boys around today. Come follow me, we'll have a look underneath, see what we got. Come on. Richard's got our GPS vest for us. Here we go.
Mate, I'm not looping.
Did I loop? Who do you see it best
for? Fancy bumping into you.
That's a bit of show you around. Hey, lad.
Yeah, good.
Hey!
Good today.
Yeah.
First day, mate.
How are you?
How are you?
How are you
doing?
Just good skin folds. Our change rooms are down there. That's the boys. Hey, lad.
Alright.
All the history on the walls, all the teams that have ever played for Saps, every squad photo, right from 1908 all the way through to present day. Change rooms in there. Careful in there if he's in there. Right through to present day, look, 2017. This wall is the players' wall. It's every player that's played at the club from last year that's here this year. Behind me. These are all every grand final winning team for the years. So last one from 1971 to a bit of a gap to 2014.
Hey, man.
Looks like the boys are already back this season, so yeah, this is where we do all our gym. We've got a sled track through the middle, and boys are doing a bit of testing today, so yeah, it's looking good though. It's looking good.
Hey, what's going? How you going? You guys trying to do it?
Yeah, we just finished the army today. Come through the gym here, Sam's mingling with a few lads. Thinks he's back at South, so. And here we've got a few bench, squat racks, and a bit of a torture chamber down here. We have set the altitude, set the temperature, so they get really hot in there, and a bit of a sweat chamber. But yeah, that's where you feel a bit overweight after getting there in the pre-season. That's about it for the tour of Redfern. Let's go do some weights. That was Redfern or?